After weeks of a nationwide search, the Charleston County School Board believes they found the right person to lead Charleston County Schools. Monday, the Charleston County School Board voted to narrow down the choice for superintendent down to one person, Dr. Eric Gallion.
Is there a motion to enter a pending contract negotiations with Dr. Eric Gallion?
I so move.
Hopefully he is the best person for the job. We have to have faith that he is.
Gallion spent last week touring schools, talking with administrators, and holding a meet and greet with community members. The board chair, Pam McKinney, said in a statement, "The board is confident we have chosen a high caliber administrator to lead our district forward." Some teachers in the district, like Jody Stallings, think the board went too fast when selecting their choice.
We're disappointed that the process didn't really open up. We never really got a chance to look at any other candidates. They seemed to zero in on that one, and that's, you know, a little bit not what we were expecting.
Gallion has a long history as an educator. He's been a teacher's assistant, a teacher, principal for elementary, middle, and high schools, and is coming to Charleston after being a district superintendent in Milwaukee. McKinney added in her statement that Gallion has demonstrated a history of improving student outcomes through thoughtful and data-driven decision-making. Stallings says there are a few things he'd like to see Gallion focus on.
We are having a problem keeping teachers in the classroom, so he's got to focus on discipline, he's got to focus on salaries, he's got to make sure that teachers are paid a wage that will allow them to live in the county. He's got to make sure that schools, you know, that the environments aren't chaotic and that teachers want to leave.
But no matter what, Stallings says him and other teachers in the district will stand behind him.
If this is who we pick, then I and other teachers, the Charleston Teacher Alliance, are going to be behind him and support him however we can.
In the next couple days, CCSD and Dr. Gallion will start negotiations on his contract. His contract will be voted on in the next board meeting. In downtown Charleston, Sophia Radebaugh, Count on Two.